Alleluia.
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 In 1999, my father-in-law, Mr. Powell, was here and looking for the right church in the Worthing, and meet with Brother Bunting, the Asian pastor, and Brother Benton. Brother Powell asked them that, did you know Brother Harrisism? They said that, yeah. They catch his mind, and you are at the right place, because he would like to find out the real UPC and the right UPC. Since then on, 17 years, we have connection with the first church, and then I came over here and married to Brother Powell's daughter, and went to Tulsa, Oklahoma, and came back here back in 2007 to start the ministry. When I met with Brother Benton for the ministry, the future ministry, he never said no. He always said yes. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. Amen. Yes. And he also got back. He also gave me for my best wife. He married us here at the 54th. Amen. Could you please stand, my wife? And then we were here in 2007, April the 22nd. That was our first Burmese service here at the BAM, the International Chapel. Since then on, we are part of the First Church family. And then, should the Lord tarry, next year, April the 22nd, will be our 10 years here with the First Church. Amen. Right now, we have a little bit over 110. Members, so without the door open, the first church, we won't be here. So, well, I am so glad our pastor, Brother Benton and Sister Benton, all the church leaders and all the church members, along with the Tennessee district. Lord bless you all. Thank you very much.